own their marriage. Bria, to me, it sounded like Dad just didn't want to get into any kind of trouble and say the wrong thing.
Yeah, I kind of got that feeling too, Mario. And since I was working for them today, I found it only fitting that I put the views Sherry Shepherd for us and have her reunion 36 years in the making. Robert De Niro and Liza Minnelli sharing a kiss in the city, they immortalized in their classic love story. The reunion on the Tribeca Film Festival's official opening night, De Niro and co-founder Jane Rosenthal celebrating the 12-year-old festival's impact on Lower Manhattan.
Oh, that's a big one.
Yeah.
What's changed in the neighborhood?
Hopefully the festival had something to do with it.
Great.
Breaking Friends reunion news to Jennifer Aniston.
I'm responsible for the entire Friends reunion that's going to happen.
Yes, we're cheering too. Love to see that, but
you're hearing it here first.
No,
as am I. It's all over the internet. And
did Matthew
Perry
said that? Over
it. We'll let him finish it. Matthew?
That is so not true.
Sorry, ladies. Cristiano Ronaldo is pretty sure off for this one. The song for Stud with 17 million Twitter fans and 56 million Facebook fans is the new face of Jacob & Company watches.
Loves the brand. It has my watches for many years. I figured that he would be perfect.